Coming down to the second from home in this, a King George VI chase, and Silverbuck being challenged by $50 more, and Wayward Lad, Silverbuck $50 more, Wayward Lad just one more fence to jump, and the Dickinson pair with Silverbuck and Wayward Lad being challenged by $50 more, Vaidlin to choose between the three, Wayward Lad on the near side, Silverbuck on the far side, $50 more in between these two as they jump the final fence, they're in the air together, they touch down together, $50 more, Wayward Lad and Silverbuck, and it's Wayward Lad on the near side, $50 more fighting back, Wayward Lad from $50 more and Silverbuck, Wayward Lad, $50 more, Silverbuck, Wayward Lad wins it!